Welcome back, guys, to more Witcher 3. And we're going to be finishing up this dungeon with, like, two boss fights, I believe.
An old elven port.
So.
Must have been how they got here by sea.
I wonder how long ago that was.
Always go.
As a man told me that soon after he'd learned to cast Igni, he tried it out on a patch of these mushrooms.
That's it. Let my heal. I gotta rest for like 1 hour. Pretty simple task, but witches need to meditate. How do I cross this without getting poisoned? Oh well. What the heck is this? All right. Okay.
Seems we're headed the right way.
All right, head up here. What the heck is that? Ooh.
It's rather similar to that other pillar with the projection.
See there. Mi forda sol esser in. See there. Mi forda sol esser in. Hail Sylvan.
You mean that sea monster?
No, that's what Ciri named her mare. Horse could apparently gallop like a demon.
Good name for a horse. So, should we look for it?
Yep.
The Vela Glan.
Hunting dog. Can't see any connection to Kelpie.
Must you detect everything? Geralt, are you all right?
You might say so.
I wonder what all this means. Scribbled up.
looks a bit like a Cayman.
Barret, what the hell is that?
Another security measure. Damn it all.
What? Come on.
Sorry, I just don't share your doubts.
Nope. Ow.
It's
another one for our future selves.
Okay, I can't outsmart myself.
Anything like that ever happened to you before?
Well, almost. While back, a certain doppel took a shot at impersonating me.
Yes? And?
He hated being me. Felt uncomfortable. Dopplers are kind-hearted by nature.
I know one of these tombs opens somehow. Guess we're gonna have to go up ahead. Guess not. I can't get that treasure chest.
Geralt! Certainly hope we haven't lost our way.
Sire, before the soul ascends,
Well, now I know what distorted my effort at teleportation. This very portal.
And I know why I landed in that drowner nest.
You should be pleased you emerged from the portal in one piece.
And everyone still wonders why I hate to be teleported.
We must try to activate it.
I think that's a swallow.
Come.
Sure, it's safe.
Of course. The Elder Mage prepared this passage for Ciri. Come on now.
All right. Let's see what's in here. Oh, something's bad about to happen.
It's awfully quiet.
Is that bad?
A bit like the calm before a storm.
Oh, crud. No.
I have a bad feeling about this.
T.A.L. will not break the bonds.
Oh,
destroy.
Set my magic trap.
Thank you.
wait this out. My screen is all fuzzy.
Is that bad?
A bit like the calm before a storm. I've a bad feeling about this.
I'll shoot it from my crossbow from here. Ow. Dang it, come on. Yeah, sucker. Sucker. Whew.
And that would be that.
Wow.
I knew we'd manage.
That's so? Make sure and tell me beforehand next time.
My intuition's a fine instrument, Witcher. Don't underestimate it. I've some very good feelings about you, for instance. In several domains.
Alright.
Once you finally find Ciri, what will you do? Any plans?
Depends what she wants.
Imagined it. How it will transpire. What will she say? What will she look like?
No.
I'm sorry for getting ahead of myself. At times. We hardly know each other. Certainly not enough to discuss personal matters.
Not to worry. We'll get there. Teleport over there.
We must activate it quickly. I've a feeling another golem's about to surprise us.
Wild Hunt. Definitely.
They destroyed the Mage's sentries. They didn't come here for a friendly chat with you.
Meaning you ever thought they might have? Frozen before they could attack.
Oh, crap. Don't touch anything.
Hey, Nicola.
We must close them.
Whew.
I'll do it. Just cover me.
Ooh. Get out of my shield. Guys, I'm gonna cut this part. Alright, we must meditate. So terrified of this guy. He's got a freaking axe, but this guy's awesome.
You're stubborn, dwarf.
Geralt, I shall help you.
Step back.
Stop telling me what to do.
Enough.
Come on. Dang. All right, that's it.
Geralt! Geralt, look! He's opening a passage!
Stay calm. Focus.
That's it. Oh, come on. Now it is saving my shield. Alright, that's it now for Witcher 3. Hope you liked this episode, and see you guys all later.